Well, in Ider, two people are accused of hiding meth inside a pizza. Ider police say they found the two suspects during a traffic stop on Wednesday. The man and woman were arrested on multiple charges, including possession of a controlled substance and chemical endangerment of a child. The children in the car have since been turned over to DHR.